Hi, I'm Lieutenant Neil Charlton with the Tigard Police Department. As part of the city's photo enforcement program, we'll begin issuing speed citations at the intersections of Pacific Highway and 72nd Avenue and Pacific Highway and Hall Boulevard. The number one goal of the City of Tigard's speed enforcement program is your safety. Our goal is to reduce the amount of crashes at these intersections and reduce the speeds of vehicles passing through those intersections. Historically, traffic enforcement on Pacific Highway has been difficult due to congestion. Stopping a vehicle near one of these intersections can pose a risk to the police officer and to the driver. We want to make sure that these intersections are safe for all users, pedestrians, bicyclists, as well as the drivers. The speed limits for these intersections range from 30 to 35 miles per hour, and a fine could cost anywhere from $165 to $440. Remember, speed is a choice, so let's put safety first and watch our speed out there.